Dearly beloved in Christ Jesus, I invite you all to today's program, Oh Jesus, Talk to Me. Are you facing war in your life? Are you telling, my enemies are overpowering me? I have a good news for you from God. God will make all the war in your life come to pass. He is going to put a full stop to it, and He is going to strengthen you and weaken your enemies. So do not worry for anything. Let us look at God's word now. 2 Samuel, the 3rd chapter and the 1st verse. Now there was a long war between the house of Saul and the house of David. But David waxed stronger and the house of Saul waxed weaker and weaker. Dearly beloved in Christ Jesus, see, Saul was against the purpose of God. God wanted to make David the king of Israel. But Saul knew it, and he hunted after him. And after he was dead, Ish-bosheth, the son of Saul, was king of Israel. And even then, there was fight for David against the house of Saul. But the long war came to an end when David waxed stronger in the Lord. God is speaking to you. You may be facing long war in your life, war for a long time, but God is going to put a full stop for that long duration of war that you faced in your life. Just as David grew stronger, you will grow stronger in the Lord. See, 2 Samuel 5:10 says, David increased day by day because the Lord was with him. And Genesis 39:2 says like this, David was with Joseph, and whatever he touched turned prosperous. God was with Daniel, and he was favored by the higher officials. In the same way, God was with Saint Paul, and wherever he went, either by ship, wherever he went to preach the gospel, he was a victorious man. He was set apart from every one of the other disciples because God was with him in a powerful manner. God was with all the disciples, but he was with Saint Paul in a very powerful way. And wherever he went, he was successful in preaching the gospel because God was with him. God was with Saint Paul. And in the same way, you will wax stronger and stronger in your life. You will grow. You will go from strength to strength. You will wax stronger, and your enemies will grow weaker when you grow stronger in the Lord. This is the word for you today. So do not worry for anything. Let us pray now. Lord Jesus Christ, I have said to them your word, Lord. Saul was against the will of God in David's life. And his son also, Ish-bosheth also, was fighting against David. But God was with him, Lord. And God was with Joseph. God was with Saint Paul. And he is with you today. He is making the war that is in your life come to pass. And he is strengthening you. And you will go from strength to strength in the power of God. Just as Saint Paul grew stronger and stronger, you will grow stronger and stronger in the Lord. Lord, I thank you for hearing and answering the prayer. We pray in the mighty name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. O Heavenly Father, Amen. Amen.